Excuse me. Do you see the number flashing?
002.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
If I'm on your video, delete that.
A run for chocolate? How much chocolate? You do it, huh? Did you?
I do a dessert business, so.
Oh, really? That's cool. Did you do that thing, the hot chocolate run?
I did. Well, you know what, though? It's not that great of a race. It's so crowded. And I got lucky. I was in Corral B. So I started right away, but people that were all the way in Corral F,
yes.
They wait forever.
I check out the course maps, and I've done enough by the lakefront races. It just seemed boring, so I said skip it. And I've heard that, I heard from some people that that pullover thing they had this year was not that hot. So, yeah. So.
I mean, I got the men's, the women's, so small, and I'm
you're a man!
Yeah, the women's would have been on here,
I'm being a bit Austin Powerish. I was just kidding.
Yeah,
well, good luck in this race.
We'll finish over here, so we'll 10K. 10K is the second loop. On the second loop of the 10K, when you go back out towards that loop, instead of going left, you go right around University. Those of you that have been here before know that, but I just wanted to clarify that. And you will be making a big loop around the driving range on your second loop for 10K. All right. We're almost thinking about calling this a mudder today. There will be water out there. There will be standing water, especially when you enter the woods in the first mile. I don't think you'll be able to get around it. You're probably going to have to go through the water. Okay? I just want you to know. But there are other places where you may be able to go around the water, and just feel free to cut around it. Go through the side, go in the snow. All right? So thank you very much for being here today. You guys are real troopers. We're pleased to have the first 10K of the year. And I would now like to introduce Mayor Joe Broda to start the race with the gun.
Thank you, Tom. Well, first of all, welcome everybody, and I hope you had an enjoyable run today. It's a perfect day. We'll make it more perfect if the sun was shining. So that would be perfect. So with that, are you guys ready? On your mark, get set, go!
Thank you.
up. year too.
Yeah.
Like tomorrow morning, look on YouTube.
Oh, okay. Well, what are you listening to?
Just look for the race.
Okay.
Hi.